my loves, thanks for returning. I hope this video finds you happy and doing well. As you know by the thumbnail, this video is going to be my favorite skincare products of 2020. So if you're interested, then just keep watching. All right, so I have some products here and I wanna hurry up and get to it. I do have a few body care products, but most of them are for the face. So for the most part of it, my skin really doesn't give me any problems. I may get a little bit of oily right there in my T-zone, but that's after hours and hours. I am 49 years old. I'll be 50 in September, and I believe in religiously whatever skincare products I use and I recommend that you use it consistently and give it some time to work. And these products that I'm going to talk about, I have used them consistently, and you know, I feel as though they have worked really well for me. And these are products that I feel are worth the money. I have seen results. They have kept a lot of the issues that I have with my skin at bay. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into it. All right, so first I'm gonna start off with a cleanser. And this is by KORRES, and this is their Foaming Cream Pre Plus Probiotic. This is a really good cleanser. It's going to really keep the bacteria on your face imbalanced in check. You know, you don't want too much of that. You want it to be an even balance of it. This one is a really good cleanser. It's not gonna leave your skin feeling stripped. It's going to feel hydrated after use, and this is so good. The next cleanser that I have is a cleansing balm, and this is by Wishful, and this is the Clean Genie. And the reason that this is my favorite is because, for those of you all who are familiar with my channel, you all know that I like to do some of the videos that have the dramatic eye looks and the heavy makeup and things like that. If you're one out there that wears a lot of heavy makeup, and when you get ready to take it off, you need it to come off lickety split, this is the cleanser to get. Now, I must warn you, do not get any of this in your eyes. Try not to get it in your eyes because it does burn, but this takes off the makeup really good. It doesn't leave a film, and you don't feel as though, even though it is good to apply another cleanser after you take this off, you really don't feel as though you need it, because it really does a good job of getting your skin clean and especially getting all that makeup off. The next one that I have is by Primera, and this is the Miracle Seed Essence. Let me tell you, if you all are not into essences, you have got to get you an essence that your skin likes. You know, I recommend a lot of products on this channel. You don't have to pick the products that work for me. You know, pick something that works for well for you, but this one works really well. And when you think of essences, think of essences as a step that helps prepare your skin for your serums and your moisturizers. So this essence is so divine. I think it's sold out everywhere that I've looked. And if I'm not mistaken, it has five stars on Sephora. But let me tell you, with this essence, you can't go wrong, and you will definitely love this as I have, and definitely worth checking out. All right, so I do have two serums that I want to recommend. And the first one I want to talk about is the Double Serum by Clarins, and this is their Hydric Lipid System. This is it right here. This is a really good serum. I like to use it at night before I go to bed, not because it's heavy. It's just that I found it to work a little bit better as a nighttime serum. This is their special formula where it's going to leave your skin very hydrated, very smooth and plump. And it's also going to help you with some texture and firmness if that is your issue. So anyway, if you're looking for a serum that's going to help you with those issues, this is definitely one to pick out. I would recommend this over and over again. All right, next I want to talk about Biossance. This is their Squalane Lactic Acid Resurfacing Cream. Now, I've been using three of their products, and I'll talk about the others when I get to them. But this is a really good one if you're looking for a type of skincare that's going to help with firmness and retexturing. I have read reviews where people don't like the smell and things like that. The smell doesn't bother me. This is a clean product. It doesn't have fragrance in it. You know, sometimes companies put fragrance in skincare products in skincare products to mask the smell, but this is a clean product, so you're not gonna find a lot of that in it. But with all that aside, if you are having an issue with firmness or any type of issue with smoothness, or you're trying to, like I said, resurface, it's going to really slough away all of those dead skin cells and leave your skin very smooth. Like it said, this is a night cream. You need to use it at night because it is on the heavier side. So definitely check this one out if you're trying to address those issues. The next one that I have is by Dr. Denese, and this is the Advanced Firming Facial Pads, and this is with their Action Firming Factor. And I like this. Now first, let me tell you, when you use these pads, your face is gonna burn a little bit. Now some people, they like the burning feeling, some people not so much. It can kind of make you feel nervous a little bit because your face is burning a little bit, and you know, and maybe I shouldn't use that word, maybe I should use tingling. But this is another product that's going to firm and help with your texture if that's something that you're having an issue with. I only use this a couple of times a week because this is serious business. You know, if you are a more seasoned skincare user, or if you're used to some of the stronger products, then this one probably won't bother you. But if you have sensitive skin, I would probably say to use this once a week. And when you take out a pad, wring it out really good and just kind of apply it lightly. So this is really good. And I like to use this along with the Resurfacing night cream, and I just feel as though pairing that night cream with these pads does wonders. Okay, so the next one that I have is by Alpine Beauty Polishing Peel, and this one is more of a physical exfoliator. Not everyone likes the physical exfoliator. I like to use it especially whenever I have on heavy makeup. Like right now, I feel like I have on heavy makeup. So, you know, different strokes for different folks. Some people like the chemical peels, some people like more of the physical ones. And this particular peel does have the little ingredients in it that you can feel it on your skin. This one is gentle enough to use every day, but I wouldn't necessarily recommend using this one and this one. You know, kind of pick which one you want to use, because I feel as though pairing them together would be a little bit too much. I like the fact that this is gentle enough that you can use it every day. This is another product that has a 5-star rating on Sephora, and this is really good. And remember, it does, this is the physical one, you are going to feel it when you polish and exfoliate your skin. And next I want to talk about Biossance. This is their Squalane Omega Repair Cream, and this moisturizer is really good if you have really, really dry skin. Really great for this time of year because it is during the winter, and typically during the winter months, you know, our skin gets a little bit drier and we just need that extra moisture and hydration. So this one has really been working well. It is on the thicker side. I would recommend using this at night. Even when you try to apply a thin layer, it's still, you know, going to come across as a bit heavy. So if you have really dry skin, this would be an excellent one. The next one that I have is a body scrub by Clarins, and this is their exfoliating body scrub for smooth skin. It has bamboo powders in it. It's free. It softens, smooths, and firms the skin. This one has a very nice smell. When you use it, you just kind of get the feeling that you're in the spa, or you've just kind of been taken away somewhere special. And it's just really good to use when you want to pamper yourself and take care of yourself. It does a really good job of sloughing away all of the dead skin cells. And that's pretty much how we keep our skin smooth and soft. This is an excellent one. I'm almost out of it and I need to buy some more, but this has hands down been my favorite body scrub. All right, so this next one is a foot cream, and this is by Susan Kaufman. And this is, they market it as a warming foot cream, but I didn't really get that one. But this foot cream pretty much is a cream that's good to have to keep your feet healthy. It has a lot of those menthol ingredients in it, and you can really smell it when you apply it to your feet. It is very thick. I use this at night and I put on a thick pair of socks. I do add other creams and potions and lotion. You know, I'm just a potions and lotion type of person. But if you're looking for a good foot cream that's going to keep your feet healthy and has a lot of good ingredients, I would definitely check this one out. All right, so this next one is a body cream, and this is the Rituals of Sakura Magic Touch Body Cream, and this is the rice milk and cherry blossom. And what I like about this is that this body cream is very thick. It's something good to use at night because when you wake up, your skin is going to be soft and supple and feeling really good. I also like the container. The top kind of, I don't think it's wood, but it kind of gives you the impression that it's wood, but it's really good, very thick, very long lasting. Also good if you have dry skin. Favorite. And I have another one from Biossance, and this is their Squalane Marine Algae Eye Cream. And some people believe in eye creams, some people not so much. I do have an affordable one that I am going to go into when I do my affordable skincare products of 2020. But this one is really good to, of course, keep your eyes moisturized and hydrated. And it's very thick. You don't need a lot of it, and it really does work wonders. This is another one that you're going to have to use consistently to really see the results of it. It also has squalane in it, which is going to also help keep your eyes plump and moisturized. And that's really important because as we age, we really don't want our under eyes to be dry. We want them to be as hydrated and as plump as possible. And before I go, I just wanted to thank Alpine Beauty again for gifting me this and allowing me to try it during 2020. And also, I would like to thank Biossance for gifting me this and allowing me to try it out and tell you all about it. So that's it. These are all of my favorite skincare products that I have enjoyed using in 2020. Let me know, have you tried any of these products? And if so, how did you like it? I'd love to hear about it. Thank you so much for tuning in, and until my next video, smooches.